All right. Here we go.
We're 20 seconds in. Now I can see that. I can see that.
Welcome back, everybody, to Kids Vibe Morning Show, and this is Stocking.
And that's Vanover, and today we are joined with a special guest, your counselor, LaVonya Jones.
Hello, everyone. Oh, my goodness. I miss you so much. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I've been sitting here, and I've been thinking that I haven't seen any of you mainly since March.
Mainly.
And I'm just like, I miss you guys so much. So, I am your guidance counselor, Mrs. Jones, and you know I have the open door policy. Mm-hmm. Well, right now, since we're masked up for Kentucky, my open door policy, you will have to make an appointment whenever we get back to this. But you say, what do you do, Miss Jones? Do you sit behind this desk all day? No, I don't. Honey, I am here to help. H-E-L-P. So in whatever situation you need, I am here to help. If you need help with testing, I'm here to help. If you have problems with your friends, I'm here to help. So whatever you need, you just say, can I go see Miss Jones? Now, definitely have to have your teacher's permission. But now, since we're all virtual, you all have my email addresses, you have my phone number, and you know that you can email me or call me. You do have my text number with that phone number. Send me a text, and I'll get back with you in a reasonable time. Mm-hmm. So what we're going to talk about today is cyber bullying and how to be safe on the internet. Mm-hmm. We've talked about this previously in my guidance lessons, but I just want to update you and make sure that you are doing everything you can to be safe. So,
did you hear that? She said everything.
Every single thing. TikTok's safe.
TikTok is safe if you do it the right way.
Instagram's safe.
If you do it the right way.
What about
Snapchat?
Them Snapchats. Snaps.
If you do it the right way, you should not be bullying other people on any of those social media platforms. You should not be clicking on anything ads because that could be someone trying to trap you. So you need to make sure that you are not doing that. You need to make sure that you are safe on the internet because sometimes people are out there prowling and they're trying to get your information. We do not want that to happen. And you have to make sure you're not being mean and being a bully on those social media outlets or those platforms. Don't do it.
Right. And this is such an important topic for right now because we're at home.
Yes.
What else is there to do?
Mm-hmm. So can we just be friends with anybody we want on our social media accounts?
I keep my page just public. It's just open to the world.
Oh. Well, no way. It should be private only. If there's someone that pops up that wants to be your friend and you don't know them, you should not accept their friend request.
Why not?
Because, again, you don't know who they are. They could be prowlers trying to get you or get your information. They could be trying to get your address, your phone number. And that is not a way to be safe, and we want to be safe on the internet.
My mom doesn't know. Well, she knows about one of my accounts, but then I have my private account. So
that's not good.
No, I think your parents need to know every account you have. And it's probably their phone, so they probably need to check it, and you need to let them check it. And just a little tip, put it away at night. You definitely do not need it out at night.
Ooh, that's a good one.
You gotta get your sleep.
You gotta get your sleep to be ready for school the next day.
Ready to learn. That's right.
Oh, I hope no one from Whitney Young Elementary School is using cuss words because, you know, our theme for November is an attitude of gratitude. And you cannot show gratitude saying those cuss words. Those cuss words, they don't mean anything. When you cuss, that means you have nothing better to say. So why? Yeah.
My mom used to tell me that pretty is pretty does, and that is not pretty.
No.
When you got ugliness coming out of your mouth. Mm-mm.
That's true.
That's not cute. Not cute.
That's true. I'll just keep swiping on past those next time.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Don't use them, and don't entertain them.
Yeah, definitely want to make sure we use the clean sounds. Is that what you're saying, Miss Jones?
The clean sounds. If you're using music, the clean versions. No cuss words. No bad words.
So we have a surprise for them. Okay. We're actually going to show them an appropriate TikTok today.
What?
Are we going to make one?
I think we're
going to
make
one. I'm going to be in a TikTok.
Yeah. We're going to be TikTok.
Fishing pole, grill it in. Work, hold on. It's me and my friends.
Go, bud.
Work, you know what I'm saying? Walk in, walk out, let's go. Work. Yeah. Hey, walk it out, walk it out. Yeah. Work, yeah. Cha-cha, cha-cha.
Really?
Work.
I've been really busy. I'm a nurse.
I can tell. And I know that you have been helping all of our families get well during this COVID season.
Yep, yep. Stay well.
Oh, that's so nice of you. Well, I came today to tell everybody who the winners are. What about you? Do you know them?
I have a winner from this past week. Wait, do we both have a winner?
It seems to me we do.
Okay, well, I guess you can go first. Is yours the NTI etiquette or the dirt punch winner?
Well, mine is the dirt punch winner, and it's a Desrin from Miss Moore's class.
Woo!
Yeah! Woo! Desrin, you
go,
did
Desi.
It!
Go, go Desi. Desi! Go, Desi! Go,
yeah.
Go! Go, Desi! All right!
Oh, man. So, I was thinking, who's your winner?
My NTI etiquette winner from this past week's video is...
I'm so excited. I cannot believe it. Oh my gosh, who is it? Tell me.
Shh. Linnea from Miss Class.
Woo!
Congratulations.
That is awesome.
Go, girl.
Oh my gosh.
Go, girl. You the correct size.
Yeah, you're going to be cool in school.
All right. Don't forget to tune in every Friday to Kids Vibe Morning Show.
That's right.